Judas is here for first, and we're here for the rest.